I need to get closer. I should target the soldier controlling the drone. I've downloaded the codes. I can aim at the drone or its designated targets to turn it against them.
Arkham Knight. Never.
I prayed for the first time in my life tonight. I should have known. If anyone was gonna help me, it would be you.
It's time.
Whatever you want to know.
The unexplained fires in the last few weeks. Was there a common accelerant found at any of the crime scenes?
Sure. Petroleum-based napalm.
Thickened with polyisobutylene.
Poly what?
Firefly. That's who you were tracking.
That freak. He hasn't hit Gotham for what? 10 years? I tell you, someone needs to reopen the asylum.
He's back. Don't go anywhere. Someone will come and take you back to GCPD.
Thank you. wish my old sergeant could see me now. A dishonor.
Look out! It's the Bat!
I will give you one chance, Poison Ivy. Just one. Do not side with Batman for the sake of a few blades of grass.
The relay chip will allow me to temporarily blind the drones. That should give me enough time to take out the two radar towers. I need to destroy the radar before the drone comes back online. That's the first radar tower dealt with. Thank you.
lost radar coverage in Sector 1.
Probable malfunction. I'm assigning tech now.
Delay that order. It was Batman. Radar Tower B, prepare yourselves. Alpha target incoming.
It's this radar. It's the only thing stopping him from bringing that tank of his onto this island.
I hope the Bat does show. I want to scalp this son of a bitch.
Ship's alive. We had some good men up there.
Stay alert, men. We can't afford to switch off. We do this right?
How you feel about this Arkham Wannabat? The same way I feel about those cheap Joker knockoffs you've got at the movie studios. There can only be one Joker, Bats, and it's me. I mean, you. Okay, us. Time we did the right thing. Massacre the lot of them and purify the Joker gene pool.
I can use the remote hacking device to temporarily blind the sentry gun. I can use the remote hacking device to temporarily blind the sentry gun. Alfred, I've dealt with the radar.
Now there's just the trivial matter of the long-range missile launcher. Once it's been taken care of, I can deploy the Batwing to scan for the cloudburst.
I'm heading there now.
We've lost the second radar!
He bypassed the sentry gun! How is that possible?
Just keep the missile launcher in play. I control these skies.
He's used to fighting stray bugs. They're scared. I'm not. Don't underestimate him. So the Knight keeps telling.
Know where you are, Bat!
It's over, you know. Your mission, your little holy war, it all ends tonight.
This is better than my last posting.
Just one left, Batman. Stop playing around and finish him. We got plenty more.
Go!
Gamma 4 status. Gamma 4, do you copy?
The armor on the missile launcher is too thick for me to penetrate. I need something with a little more punch. It's being protected by a defense shield. I can lower it in the control room. I'll stay in the control room and bring the car in remotely. I can't let the militia get in here and re-enable the defenses. Alfred, I need you to lower the bridges.
Of course, sir. I see you're making full use of the Batmobile's remote guidance system.
Sir, Batman's lowering all three bridges into Founders Island.
He's bringing the car to destroy the missile launcher. Deploy Strike Team Delta to target location now.
Yes, sir. What about the Batmobile?
Activate the Cobra Squadron. Run it into the ground.
Missile launcher.
Thank you.
it's secure.
Hold off, Lieutenant. He's mine.
You got me. Okay, I give up.
Where'd he go?
Raise the defense shields. Keep all access points covered.
Oh, seriously? He heard you boys coming from a mile away. Those pointy ears aren't just for show, you know.
Sir, the launcher is secure. As long as we control the skies, he'll never find it.
Good. Are we still on schedule?
We're entering the final phase.
Your patience will be rewarded soon.
There's no way he got out. We had the door covered.
There are...
Who are you?
Not yet, Dark Knight.
Tell me you have a name.
I don't, sir. Of the few Arkham Asylum patients who weren't recaptured and sent to Arkham City, none appear capable of organizing and leading such an assault.
He's not a ghost, Alfred. He's got training and a grudge. Widen the search to include anyone ever committed to Arkham because of me.
Sir?
I'm trusting you to narrow it down. Destroy the missile launcher. Alfred, the Arkham Knight's missile launcher is destroyed. I'm calling in the Batwing to start. Upload the results to the clock tower once it's complete.
Okay, now we're done playing soldiers. Let's have some... Real fun. We'll take turns. You do a little bit of, crime scene investigating, or some of Riddler's OC delightful scavenger hunt, then I'll do some hit and runs in the Batmobile. I promise, I'll hand control of your body right back when my turn's done.
Bomb's payload is exposed. I can use the power winch to trigger a controlled explosion.
I'm not sure what the militia will rue the loss of more, sir, that bomb, or such a large number of tanks.
You really want to help marching out over those bridges? That's just more blood on your hands.
I'm heading to the clock tower, Alfred. Upload the data from the Batwing as soon as the analysis is complete.
Very well, sir.
I'm heading to the clock tower, Alfred. Upload the data from the Batwing as soon as the analysis is complete.
Very well, sir.
Alfred, pull up the footage from the Batwing's onboard scanner.
Certainly, sir. As you can see, the Batwing has completed an orbital sweep of Founders Island, but there's still no sign of the cloudburst. I will, of course, let you know when the situation changes, but one moment, sir. I'm receiving an emergency broadcast from the movie studios.
Batman, I hope you can hear this. The movie studios are under attack. Robin is in trouble.
Listen to me very carefully. You need to lock down that room. We can't let the infected get out.
Of course. Tell me what.
Henry!
That's enough from you! Well, look who's too late to save the day. How's it going, Batbrain? It's been a while.
Harley Quinn.
So you do remember me. That's weird. Because you killed the only thing I ever loved. And now I find you've been keeping a whole new generation of Jokers to yourself.
Don't do it. They're not stable.
Oh, they're not stable? Maybe you want to take a look in the mirror sometime.
Alfred, I need to get to the movie studios.
Please be quick, sir. Miss Quinn is clearly volatile. Robin may be in serious danger.
I told you we should have butchered that bunch of second-rate tribute acts. They'd better not kill Robin Bats. I had the idea first.
You know, I never thought I'd say this, but I'm getting kind of tired of all this rioting.
Alfred, we can add a third victim to the list.
This is becoming rather ghastly, sir. It brings to mind a spate of murders at the beginning of your career. It was Halloween then, if I'm not mistaken. Turned out to be rather a long one, if I recall.
I'm going to try and identify the body. Scar tissue on the upper arm. I recognize the pattern. 20 years ago, this was a badge of honor among inmates at Blackgate Penitentiary, a small group of racketeers known as the Bloodhaven Six. Remnants of a pacemaker fitted through the right ventricle. If I could help to narrow the search. Clear signs of bone deformation on the victim's knee. Joint line sclerosis points to juvenile arthritis, a rare and debilitating condition. Alfred, I've ID'd the victim as Franklin Accardo.
His records are a litany of drug-related offenses, sir. In and out of prison from an early age. He was serving a 20-year sentence at Blackgate before being released early on grounds of ill health due to a heart condition. He moved to Little Rock, Arkansas, which is where he was reported missing.
That's three victims, all of them abducted in various places around the country. Keep looking for a connection, Alfred.
Right you are, sir.
The writing by the bodies suggests the killer has a higher purpose. It's as if these weren't good enough for what he has in mind.
Do you think there are other victims?
Yes, and I don't know what he has planned for them.
I am disappointed, Poison Ivy. Gotham, where humanity fears to tread, that you choose this absurd alliance instead. You're immune to my toxin, Ivy.
So, you think she's interested?
Harley? You kidding me? What? Come on, you want me to spell it out for you?
It's just with Joker gone, I thought maybe she'd, you know.
See what you look like on the inside.
Open.
Voice print failure. Access denied.
Nice try, bad freak!
Harley's changed the voice code access. I can adapt the modulator I picked up from the Arkham Knight's driver to synthesize her voice.
Voice calibration complete.
Now I can use the voice synthesizer to mimic Harley's voice and open the door.
Open!
Something must have happened. Maybe the radio's busted.
If I find out they're slacking off, I'm gonna have Big Al tear their beauty lids off one by one!
This ain't good. What the hell?
Someone took them all out.
Ugh, it was that stinking bat-faced loser! Get that chopper down here now! I want more men on the roof and sentry guns covering the entrance! Don't even think about coming back down here until he's dead! You hear me?
I need to secure the rooftop. I can use the voice synthesizer to manipulate Harley's men.
Oh, poor Harley.
Wasting time on those not pale enough imitations when I'm right here in you. What's confusing me is how the hell she found your top secret bat base, bat face.
I heard something.
Like something is holding her back. What? You survived everything I ever threw at you only to die now like this?
I need to secure the rooftop. I can use the voice synthesizer to manipulate Harley's men.
You're predictable, and you never stood a chance.
Secure the rooftop. I can use the voice synthesizer to manipulate.